Hello and thanks for joining us. A former Vikings great from Plymouth is opening up about his injuries as a pro football player.
Injuries like his are spotlighted in a class action lawsuit against the NFL. Matt Blair spoke with reporter Sonia Gones about what he has endured since his days of playing for the purple and gold.
Coming to Minnesota was just a blessing for me to be here and play and be a part of the Vikings.
Former Vikings All-Pro linebacker Matt Blair was known for his ferocious tackling. He played for the team from 1974 to 1985.
Over 1,500 tackles I made in my career. That's a lot of hits.
Nowadays, Blair spends most of his days taking pictures.
Photography is something that is very exciting for me. I just love to take photos.
His basement office is full of photographs
Hawaii
he's taken over the years.
I was born in Hawaii.
His passion for capturing memories is now overshadowed
out in San Francisco
by his own fading memory. Blair was recently diagnosed with the early stages of dementia.
From the past, I can't even remember a lot of things, even with my family. My mom and dad, you know, things I just can't remember a lot.
His uncertain future is sometimes too hard to deal with.
It gets into me because I can't understand why I don't remember that. And that's where I just kind of sometimes...
Blair said he had at least one concussion while playing for the Vikings.
I made the tackle on a player and I fell over on him, knocked him down, and my helmet came off.
He says when he played, concussions weren't a big deal.
Coaches asked me if I wanted to play. I played the game and then we did go to the Super Bowl 11.
He now relies on help from his wife and is taking medicine to help with memory loss.
When I first started, I took a half a pill of it and then I started taking a full pill of it. Now he wanted to do a double pill of it.
Blair is not sure of what to expect from the NFL settlement because older players won't get as much benefits as younger players. Blair says he wants to make sure his family's taken care of if something happens to him. But the NFL settlement is not his main focus right now.
Just want to get better and try to work each day. That's all I want to do.
Now, a settlement between the NFL and retired players is awaiting final approval from a federal judge. Right now, there is no overall cap on how much the NFL will have to pay over 65 years. Monetary payouts depend on how long a player has played for the league and what age that person was diagnosed with a condition like ALS or dementia. Well, Mike and Alex asked for Blair. He says he's relying on his faith to get him through this all.
All right.
It's eye-opening. All right. Thank you.
Thanks, Sonia.